It's time to make fun of my son for breaking his hand during the second game of his baseball season yesterday.
Dad, leave me alone or I'm going to tell everyone what they caught you doing in the emergency room last night.
Okay, you win.